A question. Suppose you learn tonight that tomorrow is your last day. In other words, after tomorrow, you will die. What would you do? Where would you go? What would you eat? What would you drink? How would you pray? Who would you see? Who would you talk to? What would your thoughts be? What would your living be on that day? What would your actions be on the last day on the face of this earth? You indeed look at every minute second of that day. You will not dare to go against Allah's legislations, not even for 1 second of that day. 6,200 people die in the world every single hour. This is happening around us. We hear of it. We see it. We wash it. We shroud it. We perfume it. We carry it. Yet it is amazing that we believe it's not going to happen to us. Every single one of us is carrying a ticket at the moment. A one-way ticket. You are going to a journey that you will never come back from. And you have not prepared for it. You do not know when you're going to die. Death can hit you, confront you any second. What is this world? What are we doing in this world? Are we really enjoying this life? Are we content? Are we believers? Are we Muslims? Do we really love the one that created us?
The main purpose of us, of any individual, that he works for the Akhirah. Forget about this dunya. Is really worth nothing. In reality, is worth nothing. This dunya is going to finish like this. In this life, we are just struggling and we are trying to win the battle between ourselves and the shaitan in order to get into the Jannah. In order to be, when we are in that situation, which is the grave, we will be successful. We will not be suffering in the grave.
Let us be ready for this day. For tomorrow, we are going to enter that little black hole. Tomorrow.